follow, and subscribe.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2 Remake. I know that it's a little bit brighter than it usually is, and I am starting way earlier than I usually do, but I had some free time today, and I am in a very good mood, so let's get started, shall we? First, we're going to do the usual and check the sound. Make sure you guys can hear everything all right. All right. Let's get started, shall we? So, in between episodes, I did wander around on my own a little bit, and I fully explored the Resident Evil Police Department. The entire police building is fully explored now. I also found all of the chess pieces, so I didn't have to waste any time. But now I'm realizing I probably shouldn't have. I probably shouldn't have gone back down to where the chest piece building was, so I wouldn't have to waste time going back down there. You know. Benefit of hindsight. I also want to see if I can finish Leon's story today, because I think I'm pretty close to the ending. I'm pretty sure I'm close to the ending. But I guess we'll have to see. We'll see. Thankfully, I've run back and forth between the building and the sewer enough times that I know to go back to the puzzle, so. Also, I'm using Matilda now instead of the other gun I had to check. Now that I have all of the upgrades for Matilda, apparently it's a better gun than the other one, so. It also has a higher ammo capacity, so we'll see how it goes. See how it works against the endgame bosses and game enemies. Okay, so let's see. If I remember correctly, I have to go this way. That's a good idea. It is a little warm in my room, though, so if you see me sweating, it's not just because I hate horror games. Though this, I mean, technically it's a horror game, but not really, you know? Okay, so I gotta go this way. And then here. Chess pieces. Rook. Yes. Okay. Alright. So we've got the knight piece right here. And then over here we have the pawn and bishop. So this should be the rook piece, right? Yep. Okay. So that's the rook. And then knight. So the queen is the most powerful piece in chess, but the king is the most valuable piece. So I think the queen would go... Wait, is that the queen or the king? I can never tell which one is which. Is the king the one with the cross on the top, or is the king this one? I think this one is the queen? Yes, okay, awesome. That's the queen, and that's the king piece. Boom.
Come on.
Still not working? Wait, really? But all the lights are on. That would make sense, right? Pawn, and then rook, bishop, knight, queen, king, right? I should check that thing that they gave me. Hold on. Hmm. here, right? Rook and knight are on the same wall, and bishop and queen aren't next to each other. Rook and knight are on the same wall. Wait, so is it... What is the value of chess pieces again? I can't remember the exact ranking. It's pawn, knight, isn't it? Wait. That's right, because, hold on. So it's pawn, take out the rook piece, and take out the bishop piece. So the knight should... Knight piece, right? Okay, so it's pawn, knight, and then bishop should be right here. And then rook, queen, king, right? No? Maybe I need to swap these two. I got the king and queen piece wrong. Is that what it is? Okay, let's try putting this one here. Like that. No? God, fuck. Alright. Rook and knight are on the same wall. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. Okay, so rook and knight... Maybe I need to swap the bishop and the rook. Hold on. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. So that's the king piece. Hold on. I gotta check and make sure which is which for the king and queen piece chess pieces. Give me a second. Okay, so the king is the one with the crown on the top, alright? With the cross, my bad. So the king should be... But it can't be next to the bishop. Okay, so let's swap the bishop and the rook place. So let's put the bishop here. And maybe put the rook over here? Would that make any sense? But then it said the rook and the queen have to be. So rook and knight on the same wall. Yep, there's the knight piece, there's the rook piece. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. No problem with that. Bishop piece is right there, but the queen piece is over here. Queen and rook are opposite each other. Okay, so I think I need to swap. Swap the pawn and the rook. And put the pawn here, and then put the rook over here. No? Alright. So I guess the knight has to be in that space, and the pawn has to be in this space. Okay, let me just take all these. Okay, so pawn. Alright. So the pawn has to be here. Alright. And then the knight has to be here. Okay. So that would mean I have to do something with the king, queen, rook, and bishop to move them. Because the knight and the pawn can't move. Okay, so let's check it again. Rook and knight are on the same wall. Okay. Rook and knight are on the same wall. Okay. So let's put the rook right here. So rook and the knight are on the same wall. Got you. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. Okay. the queen has to be opposite the rook. Okay, so wait, let's move this one here and put the rook right here. So that it can be rook right there, so it can be opposite the queen. So the queen would go right there. Okay. So rook and knight are on the same wall. Yep, there's the knight, there's the rook. Bishop and queen, rook and knight, rook and queen are opposite. So rook, queen, opposite. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. Okay. So bishop, then that would mean the bishop would have to go here, because it can't be next to the queen. So the bishop would have to go there. And that would mean the king would go here. Right?
That's what I'm fucking talking about.
Fuck yeah, baby.
Okay. Almost there, Ada.
I'm coming, Ada. I'm sorry I made you wait like 3 days. I was wandering around for so long and I left her down here. I feel so bad. Alright. They're giving me some, they're giving me some health items, so something bad's gonna happen.
Damn it! Need the power on first.
Something bad's gonna come out of the start to fuck. And not in a good way. By the way, I don't know if I've said this before, but Leon is hot, right? Leon is hot. I'm not the only one who thinks so, right? I'm pretty sure I'm not. I'm just saying. Leon's pretty fucking hot. Okay, so I gotta get this open. More herbs. More herbs. Okay, oh great, another one of these. Oh, I'm trying to get it in the red zone, right? Fuck yeah, baby! That's what I'm talking about.
Jesus Christ!
Where do I go?
Bitch.
Yeah. God, just fucking die, you punk. First boss I've ever died to. Of course, it wasn't my fault because it was fucking bullshit. Stupid fucking closed off dumbass.
Thank you.
He immediately hits me, even though I ran away. Get up, Leon. God damn. Am I just the most dumb fucking idiot in the world? How did I not? Okay. Goddamn planet. No wonder that thing wasn't fucking dying. Because I wasn't even supposed to shoot it. Jesus. Bitch. I swear to God. I think that's kind of bullshit, though. The fact that no matter how many times I shot it, it didn't die. Almost like the game was like, no, even though you're shooting it right, you're not allowed to kill it yet. It's kind of fucking annoying, honestly. Thank you. fucking dick. Come back, motherfucker.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
God, I wasted a lot of ammo on that bitch. Jesus. Ava, where the hell are you?
Come on. Ada!
Oh.
Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada!
There you are.
I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, Rookie.
Okay, I'm just trying to help. What's your step?
Maybe she took those heels off.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Hell yeah.
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Cool.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Let me carry you.
No. That only make me feel worse.
All right. Whatever you say.
How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave.
I don't know about that, but... I mean, we're both kind of beat up, but... Yeah.
That should take us where we need to go.
Cool. Let's do it.
This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
I think I'm good. Yeah, I think I should be fine. I saved right before I came down here, so... I think we should be fine.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
Trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada. You said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Okay.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
A great need for shower. Nice. Yeah, after all this sewer bullshit. Yeah, I'd probably need a shower too. Put this in there. We'll keep the combat knife just in case. I don't think I have... Ooh, yeah, handgun ammo. I need more of that. Some more herbs. I think that's all for now. Okay. Close the window behind me. It's glaring on the screen too much. There we go, much better. Okay. Okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Unlikely. Oh, jeez. Left the RPD.
Okay. I wonder where the G-Virus is.
Oh, hey. There you go. Oh, I knew there'd be a safe spot down here. Okay. Nap room log. Okay. That's interesting.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
Okay. Ooh! Ammo! Nice. Nice. Okay. Yikes. Please don't let there be any more dogs. I hate those zombie dogs. I hear that. Oh, cool, for my, console. Oh. Right up. Oh, shit. Damn, she's resilient. Gunpowder. Gunpowder gelatine. Dynamite with a laser beam. And I don't have space for it. Oh, look at all this wasted food. Who the fuck? God damn.
Shit.
Stay down, bitch. Anyway. Let's discard the knife and equip the grenade. That way I can take this. Oh, another knife. Okay. Ooh, shotgun shells. Nice. I don't have any space. Way. Shit. Well, I'll use one of my health things.
This might come in handy.
Now I can get through here, right?
What?
Oh, I see. Okay.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Carpenter.
Shut up. I'm doing shit right now. Do I still need this key?
Right.
It's just for the sewer, right? So I don't need it anymore. The little check mark isn't next to it. So I'm not sure if I'm still gonna use it or not. But I need the space in my inventory, so...
In the east area.
Do I have any gunpowder? No, I do not.
Okay.
Well, I guess I'll store those and those. Move those. And that right there. Organize my inventory. Leaving it unorganized. I could not. I shan't. Should I take the key with me just in case? No. It's fine. It says to a section of the sewers, and I'm not in the sewers anymore, technically. So. Oh, boy. Jesus. close target moving to west area. Dr. Burkett.
G virus is in the west area. Got it.
Required for bridge access.
Great. So I do need to go up to the east area. I gotta get the senior staff from the east area to go into the west area so I can get the administrator thing. I see what you're doing there. Yeah. God, so many fucking bugs. Turn down one of those. What's that? What is this? Ooh, gunpowder. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Yes. Okay. Nice. Start off for later. I have any other herbs that I can combine that green one with? Can I combine this one with... Oh, I can! Three-way herb. Nice. Okay, so... Alright. Okay. Let's do it. Oh. Oh, Lord. Let me go this way first, actually. Never mind. I have to go this way. Okay.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Okay.
I can do this.
Yeah, I'm not sure about that, Leon. I will certainly...
Dispensing solution now.
Cartridge. God damn it. Fair. Still got that scratch on my shoulder from the boss in the sewer. It's a cool detail.
Cartridge refilled with treatment solution.
Okay. Treatment solution.
Jesus. Three herbicide synthesis. Okay. Holy shit. Why is he so... Oh, it's just a guy in a suit. I was wondering, like, why is he so fucking big? Bigger than I thought it was going to be. It's over there. Yeah. Cool. There we go. And then a nice little map. Nice. Thank you.
shotgun shells. Trophy? What the hell would I need that for? Murph? Shovels. Everybody's turned veggie-fied. They keep coming back. Burn them all. There's no other way. Okay. I think that's everything. Sorry, I don't really like the way the Matilda feels. I prefer this one. Plus it takes up less space, so. Okay. Make a pretty bumpin' remix. Maybe it has something to do with those things I kept on coming across. Sorry, I saw it twitch. Grab this, now that I have some space. Okay. Cool. Heard that one. Don't know what I need that for, but... Alright. Through this door, right? Game. Nice. Okay, we got anything good?
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Can you believe that guy Cartwright? Yes. Oh, secret at the bottom. Okay. Oh. It's a different password. Okay.
Ugh. Who left the freezer open?
gunpowder. Damn it. I should use that. Oh wait, I can go in here now too. Take out the trophy, cartridge. Okay. Cool, all right. Don't need the knife. This way. Oh, the lights are on. Nice.
Son of a bitch!
Considering how fucking forgetful I am, even though I'm looking at it right now. There we go.
Damn it.
things that I can turn the power on.
Somebody brought me a sandwich.
What?
Also, I have to take my dog out, so one second.
What?
Do you guys want to see him?
Here he is. This is my baby.
Sorry about that. My dad brought me a sandwich. Also, my dog needed to pee, so.
Thank you.
recall. No. Up here?
What the?
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Sometimes I'm smart, but sometimes place an empty cartridge at the required amount. Cool immediately. Where was that cold area again? Greenhouse. Low temp testing lab. Okay, so I gotta go to the low temp.
In progress. Cooling complete.
All I need to do, or... Okay. I guess I'm done with it. I guess I just gotta go back to the greenhouse and put it in. And
I'll do that next time.
So, I wanted to finish Leon's story today, but I don't think I'm gonna get a chance to. I'm pretty sure I'm definitely gonna finish it next time, though. So, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate you for doing so. If you're watching on Twitch, please be sure to follow. It's twitch.tv/GTHalstead. If you're watching on YouTube, please be sure to subscribe. It's youtube.com/JerboyTV. As always, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate you for doing so. I love you. I miss you already. And hopefully I'll see you again very soon.